Hi, welcome to the Me and My Bass series. This week hasn't been that great for me. I had two funerals this week. So to cheer myself up, and maybe you as well, who knows, I dug up this video I made a couple of months ago. Here we go. Hi, welcome to the Me and My Bass series. Normally I will bore you with some interesting facts about some of the basses I own, but not today. Once again, I try to cover a track which I love the first time I heard it. It's Boston's Foreplay. It isn't even a complete song. It's the intro to a track called Long Time. Is there anybody out there who doesn't know Boston? Okay, it's a city alright, but Boston is also an American rock band from the namesake Boston, Massachusetts, that had its most notable success during the 1970s and 1980s. The band's core members on their most popular recordings included multi-instrumentalists founder and leader Tom Scholz, who played the majority of the instruments on the first debut album, and lead vocalist Brett Delp, among other musicians who varied from album to album. Boston's best-known songs include More Than a Feeling, Peace of Mind, Foreplay, Long Time, Rock and Roll Band, Smoking, Don't Look Back, A Man I'll Never Be, and Amanda. Although I did some keyboards in the band Real, I'm not a real keyboard player, and I surely can't play the organ as Tom Scholz does in this track. Fortunately, I found a MIDI file and used that one for the drums and keyboards. As I am not the best bass player in this world, I found out it was quite hard to play these parts until I found out that the whole track was pitched up one semitone higher than the normal standard tuning. A lot of tracks I know are pitched down. This is the first time I find a tune where it's pitched up. I don't know if it was intentional or something has gone wrong with the tape speed of the recorder at that time. I must admit, the parts got easier in this pitched up tuning. Just in case you are wondering, all the guitar parts are played on my Steinberger XP bass, which went through a Whammy DT pedal, then into a Kemper with a Laney Tony Iommi and Engel Powerball profile. I used my Carvin bass for the bass parts, which are recorded through my trusty UAD Apollo Twin with an Ampeg SVT simulation running on it. Let's hear how I f***ed up this great tune. That's it for this episode. If you like this kind of content, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. See you next time. I already said that. Bye-bye.